compared to previous, today is better. We are able to reach last mile. And my idea is, I want to reach every person. Justice has to be done for everyone. First priority for us to give food for everybody. More or less we are achieving. Tomorrow, almost all areas except few pockets, we are going to operate tractors. Even each division, 10 tractors like that. Then they can reach food easily. Even volunteer, our Sachivalayam institution, we are strengthening. For every 1,000 members, one volunteer like that will keep him. Door delivery, we are going to provide all essential services. And enumeration will start second phase. That also will complete. And sanitation, we are giving maximum focus on that. One is some people are identified as dead bodies. That also we are getting. And post-mortem and then handing over them. Second angle, we are working. Some animals were dead. That how to cover up all these things or how to do some funerals, everything. We are working with that.
Sir, IMD has predicted the cyclone ahead. And what measures the government is going to take?
No, we'll watch. Always our government is very, very careful. Whenever there is a rainfall or cyclone, we will watch very closely. Unfortunately, we built a very good system tracking the cyclones and predicting rainfall and also predicting rainfall in the catchment area and also how to control floods. We are having perfect system earlier. All these things previous government has totally destroyed. Now we are building that system or we are reviving that system and improved further. That is the exercise I am doing now.